Okay, so this is what the glove should look like after you've knitted 12 rows of the stockinette stitch. What we're going to do now is we are going to do the knit two Sorry, I didn't mean to do that. I don't know why. I don't know why the camera did that. Sorry. I think I accidentally bumped it too. Okay, so you're gonna repeat the knit two, purl two process until you have 4 rows left. So thank you for watching. Bye.